Jammu and Kashmir has been the source of conflict between India and Pakistan for 70 years. They have fought several wars. In the 1971 war, India split Pakistan into two. Pakistan wanted vengeance.
There was a General Akhtar Rahman, Abdul Rahman. He called me there in his office. We are giving you a mission.
Pakistan put in place Operation Topak Amaru, or Octopak.
Operation Topak Amaru is a long-standing operation going on for the last 30 years.
This proxy war, which started in 1989, continues to this day.